Tonight you're seeing history. The first time a sitting president has opened himself up to questions without a time limit.
Coming up, 10 News takes the time to try to sort all this out for you. What's it really going to cost and when's it going to happen? Those are some of the questions we'll be looking at.
Tampa Bay's 10 News is next.